Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this look, I just played around with burnt oranges and this pink color on my lid. But if you want to learn how to get this look, then just keep on watching. Starting off with the Valevals X Laura Lee palette, I'm just going to be taking the shade Britches and I'm applying it into my crease as a transition shade. Then I'm taking Mama Bird, which is slightly darker than Britches, and I'm just going to be applying it to the outer corner just to deepen it up a bit. I'm taking Ragamuffin, which is slightly darker than Mama Bird, and I'm just applying it to the outer corner and making sure that everything is well blended. Then I'm taking the Morphe 39A palette and I'm taking the shade Vivid, which is a slightly burnt orange reddish color, and I'm just going to be applying it to the outer corner just to build up the color. Then I'm taking the shade Sculpt and I'm just going to be layering it on top of the shade Vivid just to make it a little more brown and less orange. Then I'm taking my Tarte Shape Tape and my Urban Decay Dual Ended Brush and I'm just going to be carving out the inner half of my eye. Then I'm going to be taking the shade Heavy Glam from the ColourPop X I Love Sarayi collab. I'm just going to be applying it where I placed the concealer at. Then taking Vivid and Sculpt, and I'm just going to be applying it to the outer corner just to blend out that harsh line so there isn't any demarcation of where the shimmery shade stops and the matte shade. For my inner corner highlight, I'm just going to be adding the actual highlight that I'm going to use on my face just in the inner corner just to open my eyes a bit. For lashes, I'm taking the Grand Glamour lashes from Vegas Nay and I'm just applying them really close to the lash line. For primer, I'm taking the Maybelline Master Prime and I'm just going to be applying it all over the face just to have a smooth canvas for the foundation and making sure that it lasts all night. For foundation, I'm taking the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow and I'm just going to be pouncing that in with my beauty blender, making sure that everything is nice and blended. Now I'm taking my Tarte Shape Tape and I'm just going to be applying it to the center of my face just so I can brighten it up. Then I'm taking the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, which is a couple shades darker than my skin tone, and I'm just going to be applying it to the perimeters of my face just so I can bring back a little more color. To set my face, I'm going to be taking the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Press Powder, and I'm just going to be applying it to my face, ensuring that it will last all day. Then I'm going to be taking the Sweet Peach Glow palette and I'm taking the bronzer shade and I'm just going to be applying it to the areas where I applied the dark concealer and I'm just going to be bronzing up my face to bring back a little more color. For blush, I'm taking the same palette and I'm just going to be tapping it over the bronzer just to bring back a little more peachy to my cheek. For highlight, I'm taking that peachy highlighter and I'm just going to be applying it to the tops of my cheekbones and I'm just going to be doing it in the C motion so it'll cuff around my eye. Taking the shade Britches one more time and I'm just going to be running it through the lower lash line. going to be mixing Mama Bird and Ragamuffin, and I'm just going to be applying it to the outer corner of my eye, connecting it to the top outer corner, just so it can give me a more winged out effect eye. For my lower lashes, I'm just going to give them a couple coats with the L'Oreal Paradise Mascara. For lips, I'm just going to be taking the ColourPop X I Love Saturday lip gloss in the shade Curvy, and I'm just going to be applying it all over my lips. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me and watching me do my makeup. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you next time.